Let's learn the rule of drawing ray diagram with the help of a laser light. Rule number 1. A ray parallel to the principal axis will pass through focus of the convex lens. Rule number 2. A ray passing through the focus will become parallel to the principal axis. Rule number 3. A ray passing through optical center will emerge without any deviation.